want to be an electrical engineer when I grow up.
I want to be an architect.
An artist.
An FBI agent.
It's a very rural community.
Everybody knows everybody.
Students are very eager to do great things.
A lot of our students don't have internet access at home.
About 89% of them can qualify for either free or reduced lunch.
We are striving to give them opportunities that they never had before.
The moment that I decided to engage with Google occurred about 2 years ago. I went and gathered all of my team members. And I said, guys, I found something that I think could really impact what we want to do. We are fortunate enough that we have both the tablets and the Google Chromebooks in our classrooms.
My students work better when they collaborate. This morning, I had 18 students writing a story with me, and everybody had a hand in it.
We're getting an excellent sense of teamwork.
We have provided all of our students 3G access.
Since we live so spread apart, we can't really go to each other's houses, so we just get on Hangouts when we need help with homework.
I am no longer standing at the front of the classroom giving out a lecture. I'm a facilitator now.
I want to put the learning in my students' hands, giving them the tools and allowing them to discover and explore.
When you put a Chromebook in front of a student, you see their whole expression change. They become excited. Last year, we were able to see double-digit gains on our state performance tests. I do attribute a lot of that to the technology.
It will get my students to be successful in whatever they choose to be.